Hyderabad, for Meshi of Justice of Pakistan Iftika Muhammad Chauti has urged people to reject corrupt politicians in the upcoming general elections. Speaking Austria reception Ustavi Russia di Hyderabad District Bar Association on Saturday, Chauti Barnatat if the do Islandia not close on corrupt political leadership, the country will not progress and the poor will keep suffering. And the same appear, Bader and Chauti will win the votes of a time, said. Referring to a former president and army chief general, Dre, Parvaz Musharraf, Chauti said a powerful man was breaking the constitution with his day move, but to daitara Islandia rule of law in the country. Judiciary intervenes when executive files India its duties, CJP. Said former prime minister Nawaz Sharif Islandia insulting the judiciary because of a ruling against him and his family. Ever not that is mudslinging against the judiciary will not be tolerated.